Carolina police also investigating a deadly shooting that happened during an armed robbery attempt. Police say the 18-year-old tried to hold up a Greensboro tobacco shop. This all happened Saturday morning when a patron then intervened. Officers tell us Malik Harris was taken to the hospital with a gunshot wound. He later died from his injuries. As of right now, no charges have been filed.